We humans love water. We love playing in it. We love looking at it, being near it. But it's more than that. It's about our survival. Without water, we don't last very long. The beauty of a rain barrel is that not only does it harvest water and keep it from flowing directly into our streams, slowing that flow after a storm, but you can also use that water to water your gardens. There are many ways to keep water on your property. An evaporation pond, where the downspout runs into the pond, holds it and then slowly evaporates about an inch a day. Instead of using hard surfaces like interlock or concrete, permeable surfaces like gravel and permeable interlock also let the water flow into the ground. How we use water in our landscapes is enormously important. Techniques like xeriscaping, which means low water use, choosing plants that don't require a lot of water, are enormously important in the way that we garden, because 60% of our potable water, our drinkable water, is used in the landscape on our lawns and gardens in the summertime. That's also enormously expensive.